Hi, we're Band of Horses, and you're watching the Billabong Rio Pro. Shaka. We're going there because...
To work!
Yep.
Absolutely. What could be cooler than spending a day on the beach watching people shred?
We never made it to the beach, Brazil.
Yeah, that's not right. We need to go do that.
War Child from Point Break.
He is looking really good this year.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna go for whoever's training right now in Denver.
Yeah, that's a great, great place for training.
Yeah.
Sometimes the schedule doesn't permit, but if it does, that would be really nice.
Yeah, the last time I think I got to surf on tour was in Hawaii. I stepped off the board for 1 second, stepped on a sea urchin, so.
Oh, I remember that.
Yeah, I had to go to Urchin Care. Yeah.
Urchin Care.
I think that life is better when you're surfing. I always find myself in board shorts when I am surfing, so I think there is a connection there.
Right.
I'm drinking and the drink spills.
Mm-hmm.
It's a whole lot easier on board shorts because it lands on the board shorts, it's totally safe.
Yeah, so I think the general consensus,
life is better in board shorts.
Yes.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Creighton's the best. It was incredible. It was obviously so incredible that we were trying to get right back. So I hope we can go there for the rest of our lives.
Really? Absolutely. Let us come back there all the time.
Maybe it was Massachusetts Festival we played where we stole the golf carts and tried to jump them in front of the state troopers.
Yeah. Yes. That was
like Dukes of Hazzard.
More fun than sketchy.
Yeah. Do it. That's mine now. Watch your shit. We finished a record and we're going back to South America and we're gonna get some time off to spend with our families and kind of reap the rewards of working really hard. Mm-hmm. So I'd say it couldn't be better, really.
And get to surf, because we'll have time off.
You have a baby now, no surfing.
Oh, she's gonna be on the board.
That's not true.
Yes, she is.
No, you'll be inside.
That's not true.
Waxing.
Buns, like asses, basically, yeah.
Pear butt.
Yeah.
Martin Potter.
Terrifying.
Board wax.
Unwound.
Awesome.
Blood.
Tragic.
Love.
No way.
Absolutely.
I've been reading about it.
Work.
Never.
Tuned up.
Michelada.
Awkward hangover.
Beer on ice.
Have one on.
Boner.
Boner.
Thanks, everybody.
Thank you, Billabong, and good luck and good waves to everyone in the contest.
See you soon.